through again. Hopefully that'll be it.
If I do, I suppose I should try Ask Master.
How about now? She's not there. Know what that means, right? Aha, magic
good
bitch.
To see you again. I have you to thank. I can happily announce I'm as yet, but if, and if there's a, well, I certainly Roderica, the spirit.
Spirit Tony, yes. I need this one, but I need Glaive. Alright, cool. What do I equip? There it is. Okay, I think I got one more thing to do, and it's fight that fucking guy. Here. Bloodstains everywhere. Okay. Come on, bitch. We're gonna fight. Me and you. To you. Yes, fuck you, bitch. Oh, that feels so good. Oh, Taunter's Tongue, Furry Calling. Ah, bitch. This is entrance. Yeah, better switch up all this shit around here. Sleep. I'm in sleep. Here. All right. Got that dude. Perfect. That makes two of us, bro. Two did it. Souls? Oh, not souls. Runes? Not bad.
Right. No, no. Not bad at all.
Where should I go now? Ooh. One up there. There. I just call it a night. No. I don't know. Grace? That's it. Oh, yes it is. I'm gonna rest here because I have a fucking red thing. I don't know if it's a debuff or not. Other. Shit, I forgot I had a fucking tear. God damn it. Oh. All right, there's another Evergale here. Orland,
oh, is there?
Orland Hound ever game.
There was only the one.
So I think this one is like a fucking great sword. I mean, the other guy was. Maybe this one's gonna be a bit different. Bloodhound Knight Daryl. I can beat him. I just know his fucking moveset.
Oh no!
To be honest, I thought I was gonna be rage quitting like super hard. Jesus Christ. Forget about the jumping part. What's this? Alright. Dodge, and then it's like it delays the attack and it fucks me up. Thank you. That makes me happy. I got one fucking optional boss down. That's that. No, that one. Three?
Yeah, that was three today, I think.
Damn. Holy shit. Like that. Who fucks? Remember how I said I was gonna get off? I don't want to anymore.
Oh my god.
Yeah, bro, I can't mess this streak up. I'm doing pretty good right now.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay. The rainbow. Ooh, ooh. child.
Might I bend your ear for... My name is Irina. I've escaped the servants there. I can't be sure what it is, but I swear I heard frightful how my good father, Secreta, decided himself to stay.
I'm sorry.
The servants, sir, they've since come for... I fear it's no lease. Would you mind taking a... And my soul wishes that he escape, please.
Oh, this is the girl that needs you to start now.
Thank you. Then please.
Oh, shit.
Deliver him to my father. Please. He can be stubborn.
Alright. Wait. There's a fucking spot right here. Grace. Alright. Rest too. Upgrade some shit when I'm at it. Why not? You know what? Word faith. 30. Nobody cares about this shit, huh? Oh, fuck. Free chest. I'll take it. Morningstar. And chimeras? Who are you? Guy over here. Oh, fuck. Stop hitting me, you fucking bitch. Okay. Oh no. Fight the other guy. Fuck. Oh. Fucking dog, dude. another fucking trap, huh? Message. Beautiful old people. Oof. Oh, wait. Embalista, huh? Not bad. Holding this shit. That is. Oh, oh, this fucking fell off. How's that game going, buddy? Another one. But even if I unlock it, I can't use it. Okay, good.
Unlock what?
The Sight of Grace.
I am all set.
No, you can use it. Anything you unlock, you can travel to.
Perfect. Demi-human mobs. This gives me a map. Yes, it does. Map of the Weeping Peninsula. Holy fuck. Game is addicting as shit.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna have to be the end of this playthrough. Oh, fuck! Oh my god.
Hell, man, you barely did anything, though.
Anything story wise? Yeah?
As far as,
yeah, bosses and stuff. I'm in it for the bosses, I don't give a shit about the story.
Oh. What a path. I don't want to stop. God damn it. Really don't want to stop.
Can't stop. Don't stop. Thank you, buddy. Oh, it's gonna be midnight. And you'd have to get up in 2 hours by that point. Just nonstop. And you have to work. Turning it on it.
Mm-hmm.
No less.
Yeah, but.
I'm gonna be the voice of responsibility.
I agree. I wholeheartedly agree.
Fucking dogs are the things that are annoying us. I hate the fucking dogs. Dogs didn't kill me. Yep, there it is. Yeah, fucking look.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Yeah, fucked that up so bad. Alright, so that definitely is the last of it. Alright guys, hope you guys all enjoyed this playthrough. Cause I did. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Off Rika is out. Peace.